friends, welcome to Neon Forge. In this video, we shall see some of the inventions that came from Germany. To watch more similar videos, please hit the like, share, subscribe buttons of our channel. Come, let's see the inventions. Printing press. While Chinese monks are cited as creating the first concept of the printing press, it was German inventor and blacksmith Johannes Gutenberg who introduced printing to Europe. Gutenberg's movable type printing technology enabled the mass production of books. Bicycle. In 1817, Baron Karl von Drais invented the Lauf machine, German for running machine, the first commercially successful two-wheeled human-propelled machine made from wood. The French would later add pedals to the contraption. Easter Bunny. The Easter Bunny is a figure that originated in Germany in 1682. Traditionally, it was thought that the Easter hare would judge whether children displayed good or bad behavior at the start of the spring season. X-rays. Discovered by German physicist Wilhelm Conrad Röntgen in 1895, the X-ray is popularly used throughout the medical community. Röntgen actually invented the X-ray by accident while experimenting with electrical current through glass cathode ray tubes. Record players and records. German inventor Emil Berliner picked up where Edison left off in creating the gramophone, also known as the very first record player. A gramophone plays records or discs with grooves that are amplified by a needle. Mayonnaise. While the French chef of Duc de Richelieu first created mayonnaise in 1756, it was German immigrant Richard Hellman who brought the classic Delhi condiment to the masses in 1905. Hellman later went on to start the popular mayonnaise empire, Hellman's. Coffee filter. Amelie Auguste Melita Benz, a German entrepreneur, invented the coffee filter in 1908. As a housewife, Benz was frustrated about overbrewing the coffee, so she experimented with different types of paper and later invented what's known today as a coffee filter. Hole punch. It was once the king of the office, but digital storage has somewhat dampened its reign. But the canny hole punch was destined for greatness from the moment Matthias Thiel dreamed it up and Friedrich Sonneken filed his patent on November 14, 1886. Alongside his other top inventions, the ring binder, Sonneken's two-hole punch brought some percussive oomph to the otherwise sterile office setting. Fanta. During World War II, Americans thought they would hit Germany where it hurt the most by putting an embargo on Coca-Cola imports. Never one to bow to a challenge, Max Keith, the head of Coca-Cola in Germany, decided to invent a new product for the German market using local ingredients including pomace, which are the remains of fruit, and whey. And so was born an iconic drink aiding tooth decay since 1941. The fridge. There is nothing better than cold orange juice with cold soda. It is also good to keep the chicken cold before the time for its consumption has finally arrived. Thank you, Karl von Lind. The German inventor made it happen in 1876 by coming up with the first functional refrigerator. Thank you for watching this video. See you in another interesting topic. Bye.
Deep within, here we go, but somehow I'm caught in the middle.